Today we're diving into the world of scheduled plugin updates on WordPress.com. Keeping your plugins updated is crucial for your site security and stability, but manually updating them can be a real hassle. Luckily, if you're on the WordPress.com creator or entrepreneur plan, you can automate this process. Let's dive in. First, what are scheduled plugin updates? Well, simply put, this feature allows you to set a specific time and day for your plugins to update automatically. This ensures your site always has the latest features and security patches without you needing to remember to do it yourself. Being able to schedule plugin updates at specific times has really big benefits, such as you can schedule them when traffic is low or even in the middle of the night. When the scheduled time arrives, WordPress.com automatically checks for available updates for your plugins in the schedule. If there are updates, the system starts with a health check to ensure your site stability. Each plugin is updated individually, followed by another health check to make sure everything is working correctly. If anything goes wrong, the system rolls back the update and sends you an email notification. Pretty cool, right? Now let's walk through setting up your scheduled plugin updates. Follow these steps. Number one, visit your site's dashboard. Number two, navigate to plugins and click on the scheduled updates. Number three, click on Add New Schedule button. Number four, select your desired update frequency, daily or weekly. Number five, choose the plugins you want to include in your schedule or select all. Number six, optionally enter additional URL paths for health checks. And then number seven, click Create to activate your schedule. And that's it, your plugins will now update automatically according to your schedule. If you need to make changes to your schedule, that's no problem. You can pause a scheduled update by toggling the active setting off. To edit or delete a schedule, click the little ellipsis icon next to the schedule, choose Edit to change details or Remove to delete it entirely. If you want to customize your email notifications, that's also really simple. Here's how you set that up. Number one, go to your site's dashboard. Number two, navigate to plugins and click on the scheduled updates. Number three, click notification settings. Number four, check the boxes for the notifications you want and click save. By default, you'll get notifications for both successful and failed updates, but you can adjust these settings to fit your needs. If you're curious about what happens during each update, you can view detailed logs. Number one, go to your site's dashboard. Number two, navigate to plugins and click on scheduled updates. Number three, click the ellipsis icon next to the schedule. And number four, select logs from the drop-down menu. The logs will show you all the details of each scheduled plugin update. The logs will make it easy for you to debug why a plugin update failed. And there you have it. Scheduled plugin updates are a fantastic way to keep your WordPress site running smoothly without the hassle of manual updates. Set it up once and let WordPress.com take care of the rest. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more WordPress.com tips. Keep well. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.